What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Big Bug. Welcome to another road to max rank, where we're going to be playing the assault on Argonne Forest on Conquest. Now, I'm not a lover of the assault class, if I'm honest. I'm trying to rank it up so I can get the Hell Regal, which is level 10, like I said, I think, in one of my other videos. So here we go. We're going to capture this E flag. Can't even help my squad out enough, other than maybe grenades. I've got the AT rocket attached, and I've got some mines. I need to change that, really, which we will change. Just give it time.
We have taken objective Edward.
Right, looks like we're going through here. Everyone's going to the left. I'm going to go right. We're rushing up to take this flag now. Alright, we're taking D right now. Come on, boy. Look, the whole entire army's here. It's going to be a big rush for C, I think. Yeah, here we go. So let's rush out for C.
Objective Duff.
Me and this guy got the same idea. This is where it's going to get on top now. I'm going to flank round this way, I think. I think I'm going to play it a little bit smarter. Well, I'm going to try play it a little bit smarter. You know, it doesn't always work out like that. That BAR-19M1918 Storm is a cool gun, if I'm honest. Right, I want to quickly check my loadout, guys. Make sure I've got the right loadout for this map. I don't think there's many tanks in this map. So we'll... What are you doing? What we'll do, we'll change that to the tank grenade. And change that. We'll leave that as it is. Impact, grenade. Yep, we'll keep all that. Right, sweet. Okay. So we're storming on C still. Someone's put gas down. Which suits me. Oh, he's on my team. Here's me thinking, yes, I got him. Standing on top of the hill going, yeah, why didn't he reload that gun? Look, there's loads of them there. He could have blown them all up. Oh, my days. Medic? No? Okay. Thanks for nothing. Look, there's loads of them coming. Woo!
Okay,
here we go. Here we go.
A flame trooper kit is available near here.
Flame trooper kit was there. I'm on fire! Well, he's coming for me. I made a run. I'll get behind him and go stab him. Go this way. This way looks cold. Certainly was. Oh, I was trying to swap sides before they come round again because they was expecting me on that side, so... My bad, sometimes your gut instinct is just all wrong. Right, they're coming into D now. Let's get out of this bunker, that is definitely not the one. Whoa. Is he actually there? Is that the flame? Just gonna run through, guys. Running on through.
We have lost objective Edward.
Let's get this mask off. See where they're at. Got him. Another one. Finally got him. Whew, that was heavy shit. Right, that is awesome. Managed to scrape a few kills together there. Let's go again. Let's go again. I'm not really playing as much of a squad player because I'm assault and there's no tanks on this map. I'm just kind of going with the flow a little bit. Alright. I know we're...
We have taken objective Edward.
Right, let's see how we get on. We'll just sneak through here. I'm thinking this is all stealth and all that. This is the one of the most obvious ways on this map.
We have lost objective.
Right. Let's go. Let's get up here. Really could do. Why don't people play supply and stuff like that? Woo!
We have taken objective Duff.
Okay. Wow. Well, I got him in the end. More luck than judgment, though, if I'm honest. He was lucky, punk. Slasher UA, he was lucky. Right, let's do this. Yeah, let's spawn on this guy here. I don't really want to stay back that far away from my team. Although I'm a bit of a lone ranger, I'm not a madman.
We have lost objective apples.
Right, so they're going that way, so we'll go this way. This way is the way. Come on, let's do this. More grenades, that's what we need. Put gas on. Wow, really? Stuck! Oh. Oh, I was just about to stab him. And he shot me blatant. Fair play. They had us surrounded there. That was a bit of a hamburger hill. Right, here we go. Enough people dying up there to make a giant hamburger. Great film, by the way, if you've ever seen that film. Vietnam-based film. Really cool. Really cool. Don't forget, guys, if you're new around here, please hit the subscribe. I'd really appreciate that. That really helped me out. Backing up, backing up. Don't really wanna. I'm gonna back out of that gun battle. I'm gonna flank round. See if I can get a little something over the top, maybe. Ooh, 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 ooh. Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at who? Are they coming round? Did he die? Pick him up! Pick him up! Come on, come on, come on. Ah, blatantly up on top of the hill. I wish I'd have had an explosive. Just didn't have no explosive though. That's when I love being support. Support is definitely, I can keep putting ammo bags down, keep replenishing my grenades. Alright, boys, you're holding them up alright. That's cool. They're going to be tempted to come round. Really. Oh, look.
We have taken objective butter.
Looking quite good, boys. We're looking good. Your team, dude. Let me shoot me. bit of an obvious route, this one. Oh, nice. I'm going to put tea bag. Just because. Wow, they got me with that gas in. Jesus, wet. Oh, yeah, I've got the rocket gun. I forgot about that. Might go on to that in a minute. Let's go this way. Don't see many down this way, do we? Let's have a look. Come on! Wow, he took longer than me to line me up. Might have to change that rocket gun to a... Oh, to a grenade. I think we'll do that now as it happens. I don't think I'm going to be shooting many vehicles in this one. Not in the forest. It's a shame it don't let you have another grenade. That'd be awesome. Oh well, never mind. Right. We're gonna spawn on this guy here. Or not. Terrible spawn. Wow. Grenade! You're not the only one that can throw grenades though.
Heads up! Grenade! Throwing grenade! Watch it!
We have lost objective Alpha.
Creeping it. We're creeping it. Come on. Go team. Oh shit. I got him, but I died from the gas. Not bad. That's what I like about the gas grenades. I might have to put the gas grenades on. Them impact grenades are great if you know what you're doing with them. Staying alive right now. Wow. That frag grenade was just laying there waiting for me. Gonna swap into the gas grenades. If I can. Yep, there we go. Right, let's go with that. That'll be the best one for us, I think. Gas grenades are definitely the better one. Oh my god. Whoa, no! I need a medic! Oh, that was a medic right there, look. Right there. Doesn't even realise how much danger he's in. Wow, really? He smashed me. Medic, pick me up. Come on, dude. Oh, you're dead as well. Nice. It's like a German soldier with an American hat. Love it. Right, let's spawn on this guy and see. Go, sniper. Gonna divert down the back here. See one? Oh, I'm cracking up, I am. Who's in the bluff? Right, let's go this way. Can we go up there? It'd be very helpful if we could go up there. Wow, that is really going off down there. I don't think we're going to get anything out of this, guys. No, I'm honest. Woo! Oh, got another one. Sweet. Must have walked over a bag. There's a resupply there. Didn't get on it. No, he's behind us. Oh, mate, you got him. Well done, matey. Yeah, we're pushing them right now. We got this, dudes. We got this.
We are losing objective Charlie.
No, we got this. Yeah, we're losing Charlie, but we're taking B. There's a flamer guy here as well. Good job.
We have taken objective Butter.
Don't drop pack. Thank you. Hey, hey. You know, you know.
We have lost objective Duff. We have lost objective Charlie. We have lost objective Edward.
Damn it! I went all quiet there. The concentration was real. I was trying just to get that gas down. I saw the elite soldier coming in. Let's spawn on E. We're losing E right now, so let's spawn over there. See what's going on over there. That's all bottlenecked up and in the shit over there. Got another kill off the grenade. Nice. Woo, being healed right now. Thank you so much, dude. Much appreciated. More than you could know. Come on. Oh, it's to the right. It's to the right. He's going to come through there.
There's a good name for it.
You're not coming through there, Scott Free. You're going to have to put a mask on. Here we go. Here he is. He's at the back. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, run. Uh-oh. I'm sitting here with a gas grenade, gas mask on, so. Got a hit on him. This is our flag, bitches. We're taking it right now. Here we go.
We have taken objective Edward.
Nice shooting, man. Even with a gas mask on, that was awesome. I thought we had the best sort of close quarter guns, but some of them are amazing. Right, here we go. Heading up to Dave. They're obviously in the bunker. Need a medibag.
Play best to stop the bleeding.
Where?
We are losing objective Edward.
We're under attack!
Yeah, we're chasing them down right now. Run, bitch! He got smashed. He had about 10 people on his case. It was like turning up with your older brother to a fist fight. Right, here we go. Sees me too. Wow, down to 6 health, guys. Need a bag. Need a medibag. Help me.
We are losing objective Duff.
Oh shit. Is there someone down here? Yeah. Where though? Where was he? Oh my god, look. I'm gonna lay right over here on the cliff edge. God damn it. How long we got left on this game? Yeah, so we are leading, so this is all good, and I've actually stuck to the assault, which I didn't think I would. You're on fire, dude. What?
We have lost.
That was a terrible spawn. Spawn kill. I hate that. Duff man. I hope I get you, Duff man. I'm going to teabag the life out of you. Right, here we go. Spawn on the team, buddy. Let's go. Our squad are quite spread out. Which I'm not helping, I know, but... Mortar, watch out. Let's go. Oh, got one of them off the gas grenade. Oh, look, one there and one there. Oh, my God. Two guys are taking out our entire team now. Gonna have to get back on that. I don't want to spawn actually on the mortar, though. Come on, let me spawn. Come on! Okay, okay. So we got this.
Grenade going out!
I got grenades galore, I have. We're just chucking them out for fun. Woo, here we go. Let's do this, guys. Come on. Let's push them down. Push them down. Whoa. Okay, I'm going to hit the deck here. While several stood up and having it, I'm going to creep forward. And hopefully we can... No, we've pushed them back. Well, that didn't work out, did it? Never mind. Battlefield logic, I suppose. Right, let's get this gas mask off. He's going that way. He's going that way. Looks like we're bottlenecking back up here then. No, we're going... I've got a clear run on the flag. We can't seem to take C though. I'm gonna have to teabag him. That's what you get for trying to stab me. Have some of that. Some of them big bug bags. Big bugs, big bags. Alright. I'm all alone. I don't want to be alone. Run in. See where you get shot from, then I'll run in. Alright, yeah, I got this. There goes. Nicely done. Okay. I'm kind of stuck here. Running! Running away! Coming back. I saw a skull, a red skull come up on the... Are they going to come back?
We are losing objective butter.
Going to follow Blueberry up there.
We have lost objective.
I've sneaked it. Oh, look.
We have taken objective Edward.
Enemies on the run. Yeah.
We are winning. We have taken objective Duff.
I followed him for ages. I deserved that kill. Jesus Christ. I was on his case big time. Let's see if we can do that again. Is there any more? Any more for any more? It's all quiet in the Argonne forest. We're actually capturing the flag right now, so we'll take that. Got one gas. Got one heavy grenade. Right, we could do this. No one's contesting it. So we're all alone out here. Ha! Nice little quiet area.
We have taken objective apples.
The objective is ours! Keep it that way!
Well, there you have it, guys and girls. A victory. Bit of a longer game today. I thought I'd show you. We did reach rank 40, by the way. And that gives you 330 bonds for anyone interested or that hasn't reached that rank yet. But let's see how we got on with our general stats, because I know you guys like to see that sort of thing. A 26-minute game, so a bit of a longer upload today. Didn't reach the top five. I wasn't expecting to get in the top five, to be honest. Did I get a battle pack? No. After having to play Assault to try and rank it up, I wasn't expecting too much. 18 for 13, so not too terrible, if I'm honest. I'm quite happy with that. But thanks for tuning in. Don't forget, if you're new around here, hit the subscribe. Look after yourselves. Till the next one. Peace.